Canada has very favorable opportunities for investment. And, companies operating in Canada can qualify for research and development grants, and for creative industries there are tax credits as well. So it's a very favorable tax regime in Canada for business and investment. But the bigger opportunities generally are with accessing markets, whether it's Chinese companies accessing North American markets through Vancouver. We have a number of Chinese firms establishing headquarters in Vancouver to access North America. And we also have Canadian companies, Vancouver companies, coming to Shanghai and China to access and provide service and products to the Chinese market. Well, there's been many changes. I think we've seen many of the business ties between Canada and China be more connected to resources, natural resources, and that's changing very quickly. Vancouver now is a very successful innovation economy, and we're seeing all of our economic growth, which is leading the country, as happening in technology, clean tech, renewable energy, creative industries, low carbon industries are leading our economic growth. And those are big opportunities for China as well, as we clean up our environment and as we develop new technologies to improve quality of life and be more efficient. So we see huge opportunities with innovation that will benefit both Canada and China, and many great entrepreneurs in both countries that are delivering great solutions and technology. I expect that Vancouver's economy will continue to be more geared towards innovation, to technology, and that's the trend that we see with momentum and huge markets globally that can benefit from developing new technology, and particularly the clean tech and renewable energy, which are so essential to dealing with climate change and transforming all of the world's cities into more livable and efficient places. We need that to survive now, so we expect that to be a big future source of activity. I think we'll continue to see China's economy develop and diversify. China has many economic strengths, and I expect that will continue. Certainly, the capital is beneficial in many other markets, where, for example, Vancouver, where we don't have as much access to capital. But I think we'll continue to see China be a very strong player in many different industries, and a strong partner for Canada in complementary economies.